Essential goodness of all human beings. We've been through rough times. The bad, the evil, doesn't have the last word. It's ultimately the goodness and laughter and joy and caring and compassion. Those are what are going to prevail in the end.
From the fatigue of despair to the buoyancy of hope.